It's going to be an eight-man luchadorathon coming up at the Clash of the Champions this Thursday night on TBS. And one of the participants is making his way to the ring, Super Caló.
Luchadorathon, that's the way to describe it. Not today, you know, Ixnay today,
yes.
When he tells me all these different rules they have there for the luchadors, it's going to be a wild night having eight of these guys in at the same time.
That's going to be some kind of match. The Luchapalooza coming up this Thursday at the Clash of the Champions. Super Caló and Rocky King. Haven't seen Rocky King around in a while. He's in there against a tough one in Super Caló. Legend, that eight-man match. This man right here, Super Caló, will team with Juventud Guerrera, Lismark Jr., and Hector Garza. They will face Psicosis, Viano 4, Viano 5, and Silver King. That's coming up this Thursday night on the Clash of the Champions, and I don't think I need to tell anybody. That one's going to be all over the place. They'll be doing clutches from the ceiling. No telling what's going to happen in that one. Just don't bring your binoculars. They'll come to you.
Now, you're going to need about six or seven stretchers, though.
More than likely.
I seen Caló getting carried out about a year ago when his elbow dislocated. Looked like his arm was mangled. King's got him.
Nice sleeper hold by Rocky King. Wait. Surprising Super Caló.
Yeah, but he doesn't have his weight in the right spot. You got to put more weight over the head.
Ooh, right.
Put that sleeper on. You got to push the top of the head forward.
Right in the chin by Super Caló in the escape. Rocky King with the right hand. Nice body slam by Rocky. And a cover, count of two on Super Caló. Eight-man lucha action at the Clash this Thursday night. It's 8:05 right here. Just go ahead and pull the knob off your television set. Don't take it off PBS. We will be here with the Clash on Thursday night. And also on... I got to say this, Legend. Put your knob back on.
Do.
Turn it over to TNT tomorrow night for Nitro. Put it back on TBS. Pull it off for the Clash Thursday night when Jeff Jarrett, accompanied by the beautiful, vivacious, lovely, and talented Queen Debra, will defend the United States title against Steve Mongo McMichael. Oh, boy.
Boy, I tell you, Jeff Jarrett, a good wrestler, and Mongo, though, the more you get to know this man, you realize what an animal he is and how much influence the Queen has over both these men. It's going to be interesting. I mean, she definitely has McMichaels by the checkbook.
Oh, yeah.
Almost. But, you know, what is her connection with Jarrett?
Good question.
And who's her divorce attorney?
I was going to say, good question from last Monday Nitro is...
And did he get a prenuptial? That's the biggie.
Let's hope so. Are they still living together? Did Deborah and Steve go back to the same
who's
house?
Who's taking care of the dog?
Oh, that's a great question. Nice sunset flip from the apron by Super Caló. Count of two on Rocky King. Thought he had him there.
Maybe Pepe died.
Oh, that's terrible. Shoots Rocky King in.
Got a big custody war over Pepe. Oh, he got him!
Nice tilt-a-whirl slam in the center of the ring and a count of two, and King kicked out.
Caló is being more aggressive, though. He keeps beating Rocky up.
You know, I think Mike Tenay, instead of going down to Mexico and doing luchador stuff, go do an investigative piece on the McMichaels. Head scissors takeover from the top rope.
Anything to get rid of Tenay.
No.
Look at this, putting the pressure on the head, picking it up. That's painful, brother.
Kind of a modified version of the Tequila Sunrise. Gets the victory for Super Caló. He is ready for the Clash.
That's more like the Rocky King sunset.
Caló gets the Duke. He will be in the eight-man Luchapalooza coming up Thursday night on the Clash. Stay with us, everybody. The Great Muta is coming up next on the Pro.